And a ground ball through. The throw from Margot, not in time. Eric Sogard into the corner. Oh, Sadie, that'll cheer you up as your father is now 2 for 2 tonight. Sogard, another well hit ball and another hit to the gap. My goodness, this guy's on a tear. And there's a 4-hit night for Eric Sogard.